Hi, this is the Capricorn channel. Hello. And today we have a KTM 300 AXE 2-stroke 2015 model. It's brand new. Looks very nice. We can take a walk around and start it up later. You can see some details. Very nice covers, two piece, black and white, orange and white. Maxxis tires, good grip, electric start, rubber brakes. Orange frame, it's standard from this year or 2015. The KTMs comes very early. It's only June 2014. Yeah, it's nice. I don't know if you can see anything, but maybe we should start it. Push the button. It has to run high on the idling because of the piston rings. If not, you can break them. Bike is hot. I started it 15 minutes ago and tuned the carburetor. Maybe you want to see a riding video. I can try and set up my camera somewhere. Place it here. I promise I will remember the helmet next time.